Today we're celebrating the 230th anniversary of the Constitution, and as we do, one organization is launching a Constitution for kids to install patriotism in them at an early age.
An Australian native who couldn't wait to become an American citizen has written the world's first kids' constitution to help teach kids the virtues and values of patriotism.
His name is Nick Adams, and he is the founder and executive director of FLAG, which stands for the Foundation for Liberty and American Greatness, and the author of Green Card Warrior, Nick Adams. Nick, thanks for being here this morning.
Good morning, Pete, Ainsley, and Steve. How you doing?
FLAG, you just put out, is releasing today exclusively on Fox & Friends, the Student's Constitution, which takes that sacred document that was signed in Philadelphia 230 years ago and makes it come alive for kids so they can understand what our founding
is. Listen, we can learn a thing or two out of this book. This is absolutely fabulous.
Why did you set out to do this?
Well, this is the world's first kid-friendly constitution. It's never been done before, and we did it because we need to make sure the next generation of American leaders understand what makes this country the greatest on earth. And the only way that we can keep it the greatest country in the history of the world is to make sure that our students are tethered to the values and the virtues contained within this constitution.
I know that there are a number of people who are actually contacting us. They would like to get more information about this. I believe the website is
FlagUSA.org.
That's right. You can order a kid constitution for your child's classroom, your grandchild's classroom.
It's not just for kids.
Why don't we teach the constitution? And Ainsley's been reading
it. It's not just for kids. It's for Ainsley, too.
It breaks it all down.
Yeah, it breaks it all down for you. It makes it simple and easy. So if you want to teach your kids a lesson and you want to learn a thing or two, refresh your history, here you go.
I'm often asked what the greatest problem facing the United States of America is. And I always say that for several generations now, we have not passed on what it means to be an American. We have not taught Americanism. And I want our kids, I want our children, our students to know what American values are. That it's e pluribus unum, not multiculturalism, individualism, not collectivism, patriotism, not relativism, God, not government, that it's faith, not secularism, equality of opportunity, not equality of outcome. And there's no better way of doing that than teaching them our founding documents.
And what would you like to say and fill the sky with red, white, and blue?
God bless America!
A fitting way to end Constitution Day here on the plaza. Well done.